And just into the newsroom tonight, Wausau City Public Works has announced that the Townline Road will reopen to traffic. That'll take place tomorrow night, and the traffic signals will be fully functional, they say, by that time.